Hello YouTubers, this is Maniac of Atomic Maniac Productions. I am only one part of, well, it'll probably be three of us total. Maniac, who's me, Atomic, and the other guy I'm just going to call Productions right now, since he hasn't come up with his own nickname yet. Now, I'm going to have a walkthrough that I'm going to post, and in that, I'm going to say, oh, it's probably going to be the first video of the gaming channel, but no, this is definitely probably going to be the first one. I'm going to finish doing this commentary and then uploading it, and yeah, it's definitely be the first video on channel. And what I am doing here today, actually, it's I am doing a review of the FN57. I love the gun. I love the look of it. It's just, I don't know why, it looks cool. It looks neat. And so yeah, most of y'all are probably like, oh, it's doing from Timio in Level Cap, which, like, I kind of am. I am kind of copying the idea of the whole, like, oh, do a weapon review thing, but I don't know. I figured it would be an okay thing to start off with. So that's why I'm doing this. Fucking sucking guards. I love how much he fired after I was already dead. Like, he fired so many rounds off. And, okay. Yeah, I saw that guy on the roof there. So what it's going to be, it's going to be a little bit of review, a little bit of commentary, once I start talking at the beginning here. And, yeah, just a little bit of everything. So, here's some stats of the gun. It's max damage, it's 20. Min damage, 12. It's a damage drop-off. Starts at 10 meters and ends at 60. Its fire rate, it's 455. Muzzle velocity, 430. But suppressed, it's only 260. And I don't really like running suppressed weapons in this game. I just don't. Oh, and this is probably, see, I like this gun right here. I got a good little thing going. And this is the only part in the video where I use a weapon besides it, because I ran out of ammo for it. But I was able to find some guy with ammo. See, that Edson's video may not be that good, since I'm only using the PS4 share room feature to edit. And this is actually the first video I've edited on it. I actually didn't know about this feature for a while, but it's actually super helpful. Anyway, to continue with the stats, board drop, 15 meters per second. The mag size is 21, which is, it's a decent mag size. It helps, since only 20 damage per bullet at, like, close range. But I actually like this gun. The Z17 Rage pistol does fire faster, but I don't know why, but I prefer this one over the Rage pistol. It's a good gun. And yeah, right here, this guy, I was waiting for him to open the door and come out, so I'm just there waiting for him to come out. And then eventually, I'd start seeing it and start shooting, and I was able to get it out. The reload on this, it's 1.4 seconds, empty, 1.25, if there's still a bullet left in the chamber. It's pretty quick real reload there. Recoil up, 0.7. Recoil left and right, 0.1, which, it's pretty manageable recoil. It's barely any recoil. I really like this gun for some reason. I don't know why. I just like the look and the feel of it, even though there are better pistols to use. But I just like that one. And, yeah. I got all these stats on Synthix, and I would post such the page itself if I knew how to add it in. But, yeah, I don't really know how to still do all that stuff. I'm actually surprised I was able to find the editing thing. I wasn't supposed to be the one editing the videos in our group, but I found out about the setup pizza, and I decided just to edit my own thing, so the other guys won't have to worry about it. I'll probably be the one posting the most content on our channel, so most of the videos you'll probably see will be of me just playing Battlefield games like this, because I am a Battlefield fan. I've been playing since Bad Company 2. Bad Company 2 was the first Battlefield game I played. I do have 4, but until I get an actual, like, recording device, you're probably only going to see Hardline until 5 comes out, because I have 4 on the PS3, which I cannot record with. I don't have a recording device for it yet. But, yeah. Oh, and not all the videos will be like this. I have, I actually play, my dad was the one who got me in the Battlefield. So, a lot of the videos you'll see will be of me and him playing. He doesn't have a PS4 yet, but he is planning to get one. So, probably by the time Battlefield 5 comes out, he'll have one. And it'll be, there'll be some videos of me playing with him. So, anyway, this gun is actually a really good gun. I like it a lot. And you'll see here, 31 kills, 28 deaths, which is pretty good. I feel like it's good when you're only running with a pistol. And you'll see here in a minute. See, right there. 30 kills with the pistol alone, which it's a pretty good pistol. And that probably about wraps up for this review. I'll see you all later.